School of Life Sciences is based here in the heart of London in our new Cavendish Street site. Our mission is to deliver education to students pre-degree level, right the way through to PhD students.
Biomedical science as a degree focuses on the human body in both health and disease.
The course basically provides a pathway for students who want to go into biomedical science research within the lab or to go into research institutions.
We have very well equipped laboratories. The students get the opportunity to do a research project with an individual member of staff as part of the course.
The facilities provide the students with very good resources.
Good practical facilities that complement the course material. Linked to those are podcasts that will show you techniques so you can see how things are done before you attend a laboratory session, which will help enhance your practical experience.
The great thing about studying biomedical science at the University of Westminster is that there's a big emphasis on work placement and getting a job at the end of your degree.
It's accredited by the Institute of Biomedical Sciences, which is recognised all over the UK.
Physiology is concerned with the study of how our bodies actually function, including all the systems that make up that body. Pharmacology, however, is the study of how drugs affect living systems and mammals in particular. Our newest acquisition is actually our patient care simulator, which we think is going to actually revolutionise the way we teach physiology within the school.
I study physiology and pharmacology. I'm in a lab session at the moment. We're trusted with using lots of equipment, very specialised equipment. We're very lucky at the university that everyone gets a job project.
Human and Medical Sciences degree course is primarily aimed at teaching people about the human body and how it works, with a view that they could either get a job in a hospital environment or in a medical school potentially in the future.
You get to understand the basics of what's going on physiologically, what's going on in disease, ways of curing it essentially, and what we can do to, if not cure, but to improve current treatments. I definitely recommend Human and Medical Science to any student who's interested in science. It's one of the best courses that Westminster, I think, has.
I think the most important thing about doing biomedical science at the University of Westminster is the staff.
Tutors are very dynamic, keen.
They're always happy and willing to help.
The campus is really friendly. Students have the opportunity to meet friends. There are a lot of societies to join.
We've got the Medical Society as a club as well. We've also got the Biochemical Society. We've got the new magazine, Catalyst, as well, which is getting all our students involved in more research and more extracurricular activities.
It's just a very dynamic, vibrant environment.
Studying in London is really good.
The location of the university is excellent, right in the centre of London.
A lot of nice places to visit.
London is a really, really cosmopolitan city. Attracts people from all over the world, and that's something really great, to be honest. The culture is really rich.
I'm only 18, this is my first experience of university, and it's everything I could have wanted in a degree, really.